Children often dream of becoming a firefighter or a paramedic. In Côte Saint-Luc, many got a taste for that dream today. Children were invited aboard fire trucks and ambulances. Police were also on hand to give safety tips. The annual Father's Day event took place in the parking lot of the Cavendish Mall. Organizers say Emergency Services Day is a chance for people who live in the area to meet those who serve the community.